His tummy's growing.
Oh, his tummy's growing.
This is the cutest thing on the planet.
Welcome to Izzy's Whatever Time. Today we have Agent Fluffy, Puppy, and On Point.
Yay!
Helping us out to figure out. Look what I found at Kid to Kid.
These are amazing.
Have y'all done this before?
We actually have.
Have you really?
Yes, we've collected like all of them.
Nuh-uh, so you know how to do it and you can help me out.
Yep.
Okay, so look, Bubba loves stuffies. He doesn't care what it looks like. He doesn't care what color it is. Whatever it is, it's a stuffy. He loves it. Let's make him some stuffies.
Yes.
Awesome.
Let's open this.
Yes.
Why is it
so hard? Who didn't bring the scissors? Open it up! Oh, it's cute. Stuffing.
Here are the bodies.
Okay, we got instructions.
Yeah.
What is that?
Like accessories.
Oh,
nice.
Cute. Well, this is the cutest thing I've ever seen. Mm-hmm. Do we get to name these? That's so cute.
There's little hearts that you put in them.
Oh, in them?
Yeah.
Wait, so it's like real Build-A-Bear.
Yes.
But way cheaper.
Yep. I think there's stuffing in here, but it's in a bag.
Yeah.
Okay, so we have to take it out.
This is how you do it.
Oh, you just, oh, cool. Yeah. So now we have to, oh, I get it. One.
You see this turning thing in there?
Yeah.
That is what squeezes it out.
Oh, that's amazing.
This long piece right here, I thought it was broken. Honestly, it's broken, but it's actually to get the stuffing that's stuck on the bottom.
Oh, I see it. Now we stuff it in.
Stuff it.
Now let's screw this top on.
Does he need to face a certain way?
I don't know.
No.
Oh, no.
Which way does it go?
Right, what happened?
It's just going to be like this.
It's just going to be like that.
Yep.
Okay, who's first? They're like, ah! All right, let's put him on here because our table's a little bit wet.
I think we just put his
body. Oh, it has a zipper already?
Yep.
Bubba's going to love this.
And then I think we just put it right on there.
Okay. Ah! He's like, ah! You don't have to hold it or anything?
I'm not sure.
Oh, I know, right? As he comes popping off, running away. If he runs away, I'm going to flip out.
Okay, do you see it moving?
Righty, tighty, lefty, loosey.
Look at his tummy. I think it grows.
Wait, his tummy's going to grow?
Oh, okay.
His tummy's growing.
His tummy's growing.
Oh, his tummy's growing.
This is the cutest thing on the planet.
All of them?
Uh-huh.
I just picked up the stuffing and put it in. I was so...
Oh, so that's all we have to do now is just kind of like stuff it ourselves. All right, stuff his legs. Stuff 60729B's legs. We need to cut that off and rename them.
Yep. Do you need some more stuffing?
Yep.
Stuffing coming.
Look at that. It just slowly stuffs it out.
Yep.
That's neat. So we have been stuffing as we go. Now his feet look like legit. Let's go fill his belly again.
Yeah.
Hold him back.
Belly grow.
Come on, grow belly.
You're tied to the thing.
You cannot move anywhere, Mr. Bear.
It's coming.
Is it coming out? Hold him back. Oh my gosh, his little belly's growing. It's cute.
It's getting harder to hold him down.
That's good. All right, let's stop there and step
it.
So we're going to jam it into his little head.
Is this head stuffed enough? It feels soft.
It feels soft, but I think it could use a little more.
Yeah.
Let's stop it. What are you going to name him? Have you decided?
No, he looks like a Henry.
He looks like a Bob.
Bob's getting overfilled. How much more stuffing do we have? Oh, that's it.
Yeah.
Okay, let's stuff him to the core. He's done. Okay, now what do we do?
We get this and we figure out his name.
What? Okay, what was his name again?
Bob.
He's Bob.
So
we put Bob's heart in his little heart pouch, just like at Build-A-Bear.
This is where we put his name. We need a pencil or a pen.
Oh, I brought some. What color would Bob like? Pink or purple?
Purple.
Who's got the best handwriting here? Not me.
Not me.
You.
Good
point. Oh, great.
He's just beautiful. Bob.
Yep.
This goes into his heart. We shall make his heart beating. What will happen when it goes in? Hi, guys! Where am I? Okay, now we zipper him up. Oh, guys, I think I saw Bubba. Oh, he's gonna be so excited. Okay. Hold on. I got this. Fingernails for the win. Now we do his birth certificate.
Yeah.
Okay.
Date of birth. Today is 6/24/2019.
Oh. Full name. He's Bob TT. Height. Did y'all know that a dollar bill is 6 inches? Doesn't he look like he's a dollar bill size? He's 6 inches.
Yep. Yeah.
6 inches.
Weight?
I'd say he feels about as heavy as Happy. That's like 2 ounces.
Bob TT, you have been born. Let's get you to your makeup.
And let's get you dressed.
Oh, Bob has shirts.
Bob has beautiful shirts.
I think he likes cats.
He does like cats. He would love that.
Bob is going to be so excited.
We need to give him a wand, though.
We have to give him a wand. Oh, here comes Bubba. Here comes Bubba. Wait, Bubba. We're not ready yet.
We gotta hurry. Here he comes.
He's gonna love this. He's gonna flip out. He loves stuffies.
Get him a wand. I think he likes a blue one.
Blue wand.
Blue wand.
How does that wand even stay on? Oh, it's got a little handle. These are so cute.
They're so cute.
Oh! You know what? He likes stars. Let's just give him a star. You know what? We don't need that.
Yeah.
Let's just give him that.
Baby, we have a surprise for you. We've been making it for you.
Mm-hmm.
This is Bob TT.
Bob TT, just like your Build-A-Bear, has a certificate.
Mm-hmm. Thank you so much for making it. I love it.
Oh, you love it?
Oh, you're welcome.
We had so much fun making it.
Can we make this one?
Yeah, we can. Let's do it. They're going to show you how.
Add stuffing.
I already remember how to do it.
Because we did Build-A-Bear?
Yeah, because we need to do this at the mall.
Uh-huh.
All right, Bubba, you got to crank it. Is it going in? Can you tell? It is. Keep coming. Keep coming.
And then, baby, watch the belly grow.
Belly's growing.
Belly's actually growing.
It's growing, baby. Do you see it?
Yeah.
It's cute when it grows. Mm-hmm. It's coming alive.
We're done. Guys, what's her name?
Candy.
Yeah.
Done.
Brilliant.
Where's Candy's heart? Candy's not alive yet until Candy gets a heart.
Oh, my goodness.
Right here.
Hey. Yay. Put her heart in.
I'm alive. Hi. I'm in love. Ooh, mwah.
I have the perfect accessory for Candy.
It's a candy.
Yeah,
that's
candy.
Perfect. Let's do it.
No, no, no.
That fits perfect. Well, this has been fun. Where's Bob ITT and Candy?
This has been Bob ITT and Candy.
Abracadabra, you're a frog.
I know a perfect spot I can put it.
Wait, hold on. Cupcake found a bug. Is Cupcake okay to eat these bugs?
Ah, oh, it's beautiful, honey. I love it. That's perfect. And then where's her shirt?
I can't put it on.
Candy!
I love it. All right, hope y'all had a good time. We'll see y'all next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye!